can say that's definitely a tech from a killer whale, because that was the same day when we have the killer whale in the morning. And that time, the killer whale was after the common dolphins. So that means there was not enough food for in the area. And she had to look for something so she can always fill herself and make sure she had something to eat. If you look at this video shot, what I sent the last time, you'll see there's a few marks on the tail part of the body. And also the flipper clap. See, the humpback whale wants to get rid of that bite spot. And the tail part was hanging in the air like that. She wanted to get rid of it so she can move on. There was also a few scratches in the back, on the side of the body, on the left hand side and on the right hand side. And also the flipper, which is the left hand side flipper, there's also two marks on that side. So if you combine it with the dates, and you combine it with the period of time, when it happened in the morning, what time the killer whale was around, and when we saw that humpback whale. For me, that's definitely confirmed. She was attacked by the killer whale. So yes, that one was hanging around and traveling around to look again, to see if we can find something to eat. He even ran after the here dolphins to see if he can get one to fill his day. So that was probably the second option after he realized he cannot really catch up and catch one of the dolphins. So that's my point of view. And that's my confirmed side from seeing the humpback whale stay like that and the marks on the body.